You've been asking and asking, and we listened. The Block and Pause preview is now available for all premium users. You can block any unknown device or pause its internet directly from your Fing desktop without installing any additional software. Let's see how. Before trying to block or pause any device, keep in mind that these features can only be used in private home networks, so make sure you've expressed what type of network you're monitoring. Now, to the blocking and pausing. Simply select Devices, choose the one you want to restrict, and access its Details page. On the bottom right, under Improve Security, you'll see two new buttons, Pause and Block. For pausing, you may select a time frame from 30 minutes to an entire week, or customize the period length yourself. Let's pause it for 30 minutes, for example. You can see the status of the device just changed from online to on pause. Let's resume it and try to block it now. After clicking on the block button, simply confirm your decision and the device status will change to blocked. Did you block the wrong device? Don't panic, you can reactivate it at any moment. In addition, you also have the option to pause the internet of a specific user. Just go on the People tab and limit all the devices which are connected to a user at once. And there you go. Protecting your network has never been easier.